Hello everybody, and welcome to a little video for the layout. This is my layout Ashby. As you can see, it's not quite finished, but quite a way to go. Based on the Great Central Main Line Ireland platform. This is fictional, based on a line that could have been built between Nottingham Victoria and Birmingham New Street. Idea being that train on the down line there is heading towards Nottingham, and here we can see 37 on the up with an empties working back towards Birmingham. Idea of having it at Ashby, of course, in real life, the Ashby de la Zouche, where we've got quite a few potentials for lines. So here you see we'd have wagon sidings for exchange of goods across the Midlands. Around the back here, the line to the left would head to Burton to meet the Midland, and the line up over the top, which is currently being occupied by a 44 freight working, we'll go to Derby. We'll follow the layout round. We'll go here with the 46, and obviously a non-stopper there, nothing in Victoria, and probably Sheffield. Passing Ashby Box down there, and what would have been a freight only line servicing the factories. The other end of the Burton line can be seen beyond the signals. On the side is here. This would be Rugby. Again, the Derby line can be seen on the left. And this is Rugby Traction Maintenance Depot, as I envisaged it. Enough facilities there to service about 12 locomotives, and they run by down to the wagon shops. So let's have a little look around. Obviously wagon shops forming a steam shed, been converted. A little bit of work going on in there. Up here, got loco stabling point. Peak and a couple of 25s there being held. And obviously across the depot, got the washing plant, fuel line to one side. You've got the wheel drops would be in the centre on the left. You've also got obviously plenty of servicing, loco body lifting on the far right. At the far end, the line to the left there would have been the fuel filling road, which would have been some tanks on that spot just there, and there's your head shunt. As you can see, currently running the layout as the mid-late 1980s, just before my time, but I remember seeing a lot of these locomotive classes being held, withdrawn, ready for scrap when I was younger. And so obviously wish to emulate a time when they're also out and about from the network. Some people are not a big fan of the corporate blue era, but I think it looks quite smart myself. So that's basically the layout. There used to be a lot more to it. If you look very closely at some of the baseboards, you'll see where lines have been removed and relayed. Originally the depot was actually all wagon sidings, and the steam shed well, it's basically where it is now, but it was further forward, and there was a turntable actually where the shed now sits. So that's basically it, not much to it, but it keeps me happy. I think at that we'd better watch some trains. 44 here, running from Birmingham. Obviously delivered Cocoa to Cadbury's, running back towards Derby.